today we are going to listen to a new story. It's about the caterpillar. So let's begin. The Very Hungry Caterpillar. In the light of the moon lay a tiny egg on a leaf. One Sunday morning, when the warm sun came up, pop out of the egg came a very tiny but a very hungry caterpillar. On Monday morning, so he started to look for some food. On Monday morning, he ate to one whole orange and he still was hungry. So, on Tuesday, he ate to two pears, but he still was hungry. So, on Wednesday, he ate to three strawberries, but he still was hungry. So, on Thursday, he ate to four plums, but he still was hungry. So, on Friday, he ate to five apples, but he still was hungry. So, on Saturday, he ate to lots of cakes, ice cream, sweets, cheese, salami. But then that day he had a stomachache. So next day was Sunday again. So he ate to a nice green leaf and he felt much better. Then he ate to a nice big green leaf and he felt much better. Now he wasn't hungry anymore. And he wasn't a tiny caterpillar anymore, but he was a big fat caterpillar. So now he built a house for himself called the cocoon, and there he stayed for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole to the cocoon and pushed himself out. And when he came out, he was a beautiful little butterfly. The end.